Hello and welcome to Surprise Radio. I'm your host, Surprise, and if this is your first time here, this is your number one source for independent, underground, unsigned, and underrated music and artists. And if this is not your first time here, thanks for coming back. Either way, I'm really glad that you're here. I hope that you're able to find some music for your playlist that you can really get into and support these amazing artists. This week we're featuring Sycamore, Alameda, Sorry X, Claudia Blackstar, but we're going to kick things off with Rest Aside. This is a Richmond, Virginia-based band. The video was made by Pretapath Photography. Of course, that is a friend of the show, so that's how I came across this, but I'm really excited to check out this song, which came out in late May 2023. This is Rest Aside with their song, Sorrow. That was Sorrow by Rest Aside. Up next is Claudia Blackstar with Karakuro. I'm sorry if I'm saying that wrong. At least once per video, I almost always question if I'm saying something right or not. Claudia Blackstar is a UK-based artist, and this is their song, Out of Order.
What do you see when you close your eyes? What do you see? What do you see? How do you live in this world of lies? Day after day, they burn you out. Where will you go when you want to escape? Where will you go? Where will you go? Your mind is like a sign to spread the cage. You are locked up and out of order. What do you see when you close your eyes? What do you see? What do you see? How do you live in this world of lies? Day after day, they burn you out. Where will you go when you want to escape? Where will you go? Where will you go? Your mind is like a sign to spread the cage. You are locked up and out of order.
That was Claudia Blackstar featuring Kawakuro with Out of Order. Before I go any further, I want to make sure to tell you that if you like any of the music, please make sure to click on the links below in the description. Go to their Spotify, go to their YouTube, sub, follow, all of that stuff. The follows, the views, the streams, all of those things really help. And if they see that enough people are following them in a certain region, they know that if they go and tour there, they have a good chance of doing well. If they don't see a lot of follows in a region, they're probably going to skip that region because they're afraid that they're not going to sell very many tickets or very much merch or whatever it is that they need to sell to keep going. Because, you know, a lot of this music that I feature is... these independent artists need our help. They need our help to continue making this amazing music. And one of the good things about this YouTube show is I get a chance to feature lots of different types of music. I also have a radio show that is pretty much solely for rock, a little bit of other genres, but mostly rock. This is my outlet for a much broader spectrum of genres to be featured, as evidenced by this last song that I just featured by Claudia Blackstar. Very good song, not something that I would probably put on my radio station, but definitely something I would listen to in the car while I'm driving down a dark road at night or something and just wanting to zone out and listen to some good music. So if you like any of the music, make sure to follow it. And I didn't do all the work to get all of the information to put in the description down below just for it to get ignored. Definitely, if you enjoy the music, go to those descriptions, go to those links, check them out. Up next is Phoenix, Arizona-based Sorry X with their song, Rent Free.
In my pants, I don't wanna end up like Cobain. Every
That was Rent Free by Sari X. I really liked that. I can't really explain what I'm trying to say, but I really like that. And she has a very powerful voice. I'm very, very interested to hear more of their stuff. Up next is Alameda. This artist is from Ethiopia, Sudan, and Arizona. So I'm real curious to see what they sound like, definitely. This is their song, Gonna Bleach My Eyebrows. To Bleach My Eyebrows by Alameda. We're going to close things out this week with Sycamore. This is a Michigan-based band. This song is a bit older. The album was released in 2024, but it's definitely music that you should check out. This is a lyric video. The song can also be found on Surprise Radio Small Print Bands on Live 365. This is Sycamore with Calm Down, Juliet, What a Drama Queen. Calm Down, Juliet, What a Drama Queen by Sycamore. And that was the show. I hope that you enjoyed it. I enjoyed every song that we played today. I hope that you did too. As I said before, make sure to check out the description below. It'll give you all the links to any of the songs that you did like so you can follow them yourself and get all the latest information from them. As I said, I am Surprise, and until next time, have a good one.